his hand and points into the room. I take a look and at first I see nothing wrong. Then I see a little mouse rolling round at the side of the road near the puddle by the curb. He takes a step to the rock, turns and sits right down. Pats beside him with his hand, says, "Uncle, now." I sit beside him and we watch that mouse rolling round with a broken leg. I never put that mouse out of its misery. I didn't want to put it on someone's property. I thought that if we could put it in a box, we could care for it. Uncle Garvey and me. Uncle Garvey and me. Uncle Garvey and me on the street. The garbage truck we've been waiting for all morning comes forward like a corner, like a dinosaur. We happily follow it down the street like a neighbor putting out his trash. Smiles are friendly and I take a look at his grass. It's nice as long as it's normal and I ask him if he could rip some of it. Poor man cut the mouse with the broken leg. He says, "Sure, we rip a handful at his feet. Find a few pine cones in the can by the curb. Little steps can keep up with mine. We hurry back up the street. We lay the fresh green grass at the side of the curb, trying to pick up the mouse with the pine cones. But it jumps and cradles and refrains and crawls underneath the heap and lies inside. He doesn't say what he looks, can't beat it.
On the street.